welcome back to my playthrough of Rockman X4. Last time we took down this dude, the Manta Ray, in the Marine Base, and had a little bit of difficulty with those motorbike sections. Before that we tackled the Walrus dude in the Snow Base, and last time we also decided that we were going to take on the Tiger this time. So yeah, military train, sounds interesting. Let's give it a bash. In 3, 2, 1, go. Slash Beastleo. Oh, so Leo? So it's not tiger, it's a lion. That's weird. That design there looks like a lion. But in the picture, it looks like a tiger. That's really weird. Never mind, here we go.
Ready?
I'm just checking that the game saved my control configuration. I thought it would do, but hey, whoa! Hello. Yeah, I thought it'd change my save my control configuration, but I wasn't too sure. Oh, I just noticed these dudes, they're from the original Mega Man games. They've not appeared in the next game before, I don't believe. At least I don't remember them. Oh no, shit. I saw them in the Snow Base, didn't I? Of course I did. It's been a few days since I did the Snow Base, so I can't actually remember what I've done. I still like the designs, they're pretty cool. Well, that was predictable. Well, fuck.
Ready?
I forgot to press jump in time. Never mind, I'm an idiot. Fuck you. Shit. As I say, it's been like a few days since my last recording, so it kind of feels like I've forgotten how to play a Mega Man. Never mind. Seems like a pretty cool level. Yo! Maybe that's it. Bastard look! Keep thinking there's gonna be something inside these crates. All you gotta do is cutscene every time. Oh! We have a boss. Whoa, hello. I don't think I'm actually doing any damage to these bits. I think I'm just destroying spikes here. Right, yeah, it's that thing I'm after. Right, so what am I going for here? to have to destroy these. Oh right, okay, I've destroyed that thing. Right, okay, I get it. Okay, cool. That was nice. I have to destroy the head and then the other parts. Makes sense? It wasn't too hard.
Ready.
I wonder if this one's designed as a pretty early stage to do. It doesn't seem that difficult so far. I'd say out of the three so far, it seems to be the easiest. Or maybe it's just because I'm getting used to it. The game, that is. Not this level. Yo! Damn, he's kicking my ass. Ooh, right ammo, just what I wanted. Damn, these are cool. This ride arm is pretty neat. These ride armors are really good. X3 has like a load of ride armors, but none of them as cool as this one. Okay, that was fun while it lasted. Oh shit! How did I not see that? Fuck!
Ready?
Oh, I wasn't looking where I was going. Damn, now I've got to do all this again. I'm a fucking idiot. Oh no. God for that. I'm an idiot though. Just testing that out because I think the boss door will be soon. Doing the testing when it does. Oh, that's cool. Didn't even go through a boss door. Or is this a sub-boss? Nope, this is definitely the dude. I have no idea what he's saying. Do what Tano is must be doing, Daruna. Awesome! That wasn't too bad. Let's see what I get. Got a twin slasher. Cool. Oh, I have a cat's ass in my face. Okay, let's save up. I have absolutely no idea. Slasher. No idea what that is, a bug maybe? I've got a guess as to what the tiger, sorry, the lion is going to be useful against. I would guess either that or that. I don't know what either of them are supposed to be though. This looks like some kind of bug. And that, I have no idea. An octopus maybe? Could be an octopus. Well, it doesn't matter anyway. Right, that's the end of that segment, and yeah, I'll see you next time when we face, I don't know, one of these. Okay, see you soon. Bye.